I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to pin a chat on Snapchat. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Maybe you have a friend or group on Snapchat you chat with frequently. Or maybe there is someone particular you're waiting to hear back from, and you want to make sure a particular chat is easy to find. No matter the reason, pinning a Snapchat chat is easy and only takes a few seconds. Now let's walk through the steps to pin a chat on Snapchat. Step 1. Open the Snapchat app and then tap the chat icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The chat screen is displayed. Step 2. Find the chat you want to pin to the top of your list of Snapchat chats and then hold your finger against that chat. A menu pops up with options for that chat. Step 3. Tap Chat Settings in this menu. A Chat Settings menu is shown. Step 4. Tap Pin Conversation. The menu will close and you'll now see that chat moved to the top of your list of Snapchat chats, and you'll also see a pin icon associated with it. You can unpin a Snapchat chat at any time by holding your finger against that chat, tapping Chat Settings in the menu, and then tapping Unpin Conversation. That chat will be unpinned. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.